Okay, just keep pushing. Just keep pushing now. You're doing a fantastic job. And it's... here it comes. It's Muzzy. Oh my. This lizard has very, very nice looking skin. I really, really want to have it. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Mr. Lizard. This looks very, very nice. Oh, look at your skin as well. It looks so silky and smooth. I could lick it. I really like this new skin, Lizzy. It really looks good on my hands. It feels so smooth and silky and sexy. Okay, let's give you a little wash there, Lizzy. Okay, give you a little wash so you're nice and clean for later. Me and you are going to have a wonderful time today, Lizzy. Yes! Nice and clean, nice and clean. Wash that lizard, wash that lizard, wash that lizard. Nice and clean. Clean behind your ears, Lizzy. Do as I fucking say.
Why don't you listen to anything that I say?
Let's build a fire so we can get you nice and dry, Lizzy, eh? What do you say, little fuck pit? I'll put you right next to the fire just there. Not on it, because I don't want to burn you. Don't look at me like that. I'll punch you in the face, you little bastard. I know exactly what we need to do, Lizzy. We need some music. Someone singing, my lord. Kumbaya. Someone singing, my lord. Kumbaya. Okay, Mr. Lizard, I've just built this meat rack so you can dry on here. Yeah? That makes sense, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Why aren't you fucking drying? Stop giving me problems! What if we make a small little snug rug for Lizard there? Maybe we can dry him off that way. Let's quickly put him there. There we go. Oh, the skin feels so fluffy and soft. I'm going to take this rabbit head and rub it against my ball bag, and I think that might stimulate some sort of excitement. I need that in my life right now. There we go. Now, doesn't that feel soft on your face? I just want to get Lizzy nice and dry so I can... well, some people would call it rape. I call it a cuddle with a struggle. Fuck you, Sticks! Stop fucking judging me! I'll take your face off! I'm going to build this little torch thing with the skull. It looks quite cute. But it's because there's a shadow coming over and I don't really, you know, like the dark. I got the stick, Lizzy! Oh. Hello. We've got guests. Very nice. Oh! Fuck you. Oh, fucking hell. You fucking bastard. No, don't take me back to the hole. I don't want to go back to the hole. Hello, guys. It wasn't even funny the first time. Hello. Oh, for fuck's sake, Muzzy. How have you got in a situation again?